Hi, I'm Polita Paulus, and I'm a principal software engineer at Snowflake. And today, I'm really excited to give you some tips around the system design interview. My goal is to make this less daunting for you. I'm going to give you some practical tips and some insider views based on my experience with interviewing at Snowflake. So let's dive in. A lot of candidates see the system design interview as a high-pressure test, but it's really not meant to be. There is no one right answer. Instead, we really want to see how you think through problems, how you make design trade-offs, and collaborate with other people. You'll only have an hour, so make sure you use your time wisely. You won't have time to get to every little detail, but we want to see how you build software and how you collaborate. At Snowflake, we're all about data, so lean into the data aspects of your design. Think about transactionality, about correctness, about things like consistency, and let that shine in your interviews. Toward the beginning, your interviewer will give you the problem that you're going to work through. Before you get started, think through the COAST framework to build your confidence. Before you start designing your solution, pause and clarify. Ask a lot of questions. Do you know who you're building this for? Are you building an API? Are you going to need analytics? Ask a lot of questions to help you figure out what you need to build. After you've gotten all of your questions answered, start to verbally outline your approach with your interviewer. And think about your key constraints: latency, storage limitations, network. Every design has constraints. Think about which ones are applicable to your problem. Now, let's start designing. This is your chance to start sketching out boxes on the whiteboard and draw connections between them. Draw it up, even if your drawing looks like modern art. Walk your interviewer through your thought process and talk about your trade-offs, because there are always design trade-offs. Go deep and dive into components. Pick an area of expertise and show off what you know. Data is likely involved, so talk about how you'll store it, process it, and manage it. Is there schema involved? What's the lifetime of that data? If there's something you know really well, now's your chance to let it shine. Are you an expert in distributed systems? Talk about fault tolerance. Are you an expert in security design? Now is your chance to talk about identity, privileges, and secrets management. Now is your chance to address performance. What are the bottlenecks? Will your system stand up over the 3 a.m. traffic spike? What happens if your system is the next big thing? Now is your chance to think ahead so your system doesn't crumble under the pressure. Now, think like a user. Does your feature need a UI? If so, define it. Does your feature need an API? Go ahead and design it. Think through your feature and the way your customers will experience it. Before you wrap up, test your design against the original requirements. Did you cover everything? If not, what would it take to get there? Feedback matters. Ask your interviewer if there's anything you've missed. It shows you care. Stick to this framework, and you're going to coast through this interview. System design interviews can be challenging, but remember, it's not about getting the perfect answer. It's about sharing your thought process and the trade-offs that you've made in your design. And it's about communicating with your interviewer and being able to take feedback. And it's about how you consider real-world limitations in your design. Keep practicing and trust yourself. I'm rooting for you.